guys, this is Carrie. I am in Insadong right now and I've just been buying some presents for my family. I am flying back to Toronto for 2.5 weeks to see my family. Just buying some presents. And I was talking in one of my previous videos about why I learned Korean and the benefits of speaking Korean. I guess in Insadong we get a lot of tourists, which would mean not a lot of people who know how to speak Korean. So I just went into a shop to buy a little present for my sister. And I just started speaking to the man in Korean, just explaining this is a gift. He was like, wow. And then when I paid for it, he gave me $1 back, or Chanwon, 1,000 won back, and he said, service, like, this is to thank you for learning our language or something. So it's just very, very sweet. So there you go. You could even save money if you learn Korean. So there's one more reason for you. So hope you guys are having a good day, having a good week, and doing well. I'm doing really well. I feel amazing and so happy to be going home. So I hope you guys enjoy this video and subscribe for more. All right, take care. Bye.